Hello guys, we are back. It is episode 2. Now, I did a very little bit last time, but I could not be bothered doing a catch-up show because I did so little. I did make it into rank 3 with a couple of losses. I haven't bought anyone, but I have made it into rank 3, so... Right. Now, time to do this. Right. What? I'm back down to rank 4? Oh, that's a bummer. Right, we are going to grind today, people. We are going to absolutely grind. Unfortunately, we're back down to rank 4. That will not be good enough. Right, let's have a look at the lineup now. Hudez, Bale down to 7 games, Esposito on the bench. I am actually going to have a quick look at some centre mids before I get into anything. So I'm going to just go player position. Midfielder, Premier League, let's have a look. Kovacic, Doucouré, Moutinho, no, he's 7k, he's too much. Wilshere, Ndidi, Sigurdsson, Sissoko, oh my god, Ndidi, Xhaka. One I particularly want to look for is Jorginho, anyone? Conte, Jorginho. Alright, we're done looking now. Right, we don't need a new centre mid just yet. We need to play some division rivals. Let's go, boys. Right, the squad isn't going to change. We're going to play. Here we go then. We are up against a very good team. They've got Ter Stegen in goal, Lewandowski, Leon Bailey, Grilicic, Salif Sane, Ginter, Sula, and they've got Ter Stegen in. So this is going to be a very hard team to conquer. Oh, this is interesting. Where are we?
American South. We're in the city of Atlanta, Georgia, at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium.
Let's go then, boys. Come on. Out to Herman. Bellarabi. Oh, he's done brilliantly. Did really well, didn't he, there, Bellarabi? But now Anderson's turned the right mid. He's playing as a wing back.
Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your
coach. Ginter's won it back.
Settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
Beautifully weighted ball.
It's a really good through. It's Leon Bailey, and it's Lewandowski, and Bellarabi, and the flag is up against Bellarabi.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman, spot on, but he was close.
Ake away from Bellarabi, here's Marcus Alonso. There we go.
On keeping things tight.
Spread it. Anderson.
Like this system. Very fluid look about it, it can be five at the back. When you haven't got the ball, but those wing backs can push into midfield to make a 3-4-3.
Aurier's done well here. Here's Serge Aurier. Philippe! Oh! He's unlucky, Anderson. Oh my god, that was an incredible save by Ter Stegen if he got a touch on that. Bellarabi's header away. Did you see Bellarabi going down? Like. Ake, Rodri. Well, Bernardo Silva's lost it to Adams.
A good looking move. Straight down the throat of the opposition.
Rodri. And it's up towards Moura. He's done well to get there. Decent football from us, isn't it? We just keep winning the ball back. Aurier's been playing quite well, hasn't he?
Robert Lewandowski is a force to be reckoned with. What sort of performance are you anticipating seeing from him here, Lee?
Oh, Anderson! Why didn't you run? But he's won it back. He's won it back, Anderson. Lascelles is peeled off the number 5. Moura's lost it. Havertz can bring it away now. Can he beat Ceballos? They couldn't beat Aurier.
Bernardo Silva.
And here's Bernardo Rui.
Extremely sloppy in possession.
Right.
Chance to attack using wit.
We're straight into a game now. Here's Bailey. Leon Bailey. Still Leon Bailey. Brilliant work by Bailey. And he's put it wide.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's
good
doing.
Play. It was good play by Bailey, but he just lost it. Lewandowski's won the header against Ake, who wins it back.
He's given it away.
Aurier's given it away. Bailey. Oh, he's done brilliantly. He's dragged it away from Davinson Sanchez. Bailey! Oh, Davidson. Davidson. He went in. He went in soon.
What a big miss that is.
Oh, Sanchez. Bailey's done really well, though. Lewandowski! Brilliant save. Absolutely outstanding from Lucas Fabianski. Havertz in. Up towards Bailey. Moura can bring it away now if he can beat the number 2. Did well, Lucas Moura. Oh, it's an awful back heel by Ceballos. Grilicic has won it back. Lucas Moura's done really well.
Bailey.
Sorry guys, give us a sec.
A highly purposeful attack this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. He has plenty of support. Herman. Fine cross into the middle. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. It did look as though it was rather a... Can he give them the lead? Bernardo Silva. The ball with Rodri. Lucas Moura. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Marcos Alonso. Here's Lo Celso.
It's a poor ball in. And now Bellarabi can bring it away. Good pace by Bellarabi. Oh, what a shot! Against the post and wide by Leon Bailey. What a play by Bellarabi. But he lost. But he hit the post, and what a miss by Bailey there on the follow up.
Giving them the gift of possession.
Go on, Aurier. Come on, Serge. There's the header away for Davidson.
Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. The ball with Rodri.
Now Rodri. Ceballos forwards in the gap for Lucas Moura. And he tries to play in into Ceballos. Bailey's played it in. Here's a chance now for Lewandowski and Davinson Sanchez in yet again. Here's Bernardo. He's got away from his marker, Bernardo Silva. Here's Rodri. Now in towards Lo Celso, and we lost the ball. It's a good early ball by Lewandowski. Ake's tidied it up.
Now what can they do from here? Pulls it back. Routine, really. With Rodri.
Rodri out to big man Serge.
It's with Dani Ceballos.
Ceballos in towards Moura. He tries to win it back, but he's lost it. Here's Adams. Aurier's won it back. It's cleaned out to Adams. I just don't want to concede. Havertz out to Bailey. Well marshalled by Aurier, and there's half time. It's 0-0 at the break. Well, it's been a decent game from us. We are going to make some subs. Sebastiano is coming on. Bale is coming on. And I think I'll bring Barella on for Ceballos. Here we go. Evie, I just need to put you down. Right. Here's Aurier. Oh! He's big man Serge. He's big man Serge. He's big man Serge. He's the big man Serge. Barella with the strike. Here's Adams. Bell's trying to get back. Good pace by Adams. Further on for Leon Bailey, and he lost control of the ball there. Leon Bailey. You'd expect him to do better. Here's Gareth Bale, skips past Sula.
Has he given enough? Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line.
Here's Leon Bailey now. Havertz with the goal. Fabianski said, no, no. And it's wide.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his
line. Right. Here's big man Lucas up towards Sanchez. In for Lo Celso. Now Rodri.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward.
Barella, Esposito, Barella, Bale! What a save by Marcus Dakin. Two La Liga players clash, and the goalkeeper's come out on top. Oh, it's flicked on.
Extremely sloppy in possession.
Opportunity for Bale, and another stop by Mark Ter Stegen. He's been brilliant. Now we're pushing for the lead, like they were before. Davinson Sanchez's head is cleared off the line.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now?
What a ball by Lewandowski. What a ball. Was that, did he just say Peric? Doesn't he play for Zagreb or something? He's big man Serge. Here's Bale. He's turned his man. He's taking on Sula. He's gone down. He wasn't going to win that. Big man Serge has won it back.
Esposito
in the gap. Here's Rodri for his first goal. Rodri smashes it in, and we lead on the road. It's Rodri, the Spaniard. There he goes again with another tackle. Sebastiano now. Skipping past one. Skipping past two. Skipping past three. Sebastiano. Oh, you're unlucky, lad. Salif Sane blocked him at the last moment. But that dribbling was world class from Sebastiano. Lo Celso's chopped Bailey down. Here's Lewandowski with the heel to heel. Lewandowski, and a great save. Lo Celso's going to get a yellow for that. He snapped him. Right. Here we go. Bailey. Sanchez again. Bailey's trying to leap again. Oh, they nearly equalised. We just need to hold on.
It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Barella has it.
Here's Barella.
Lo Celso. And a
Very good challenge. Unlucky Giovanni. Unlucky Esposito. Brilliant ball by Lewandowski. Alonso cleared it away initially. Anderson. Barella. In for Esposito. Turned around the corner for Felipe Anderson. And Ter Stegen stops it. Incredible play there from us, didn't you see? Bale. Esposito. Got it back, Bale. Sane with the challenge. Adams could be away here. They have a chance now. It's Leon Bailey. Lucas with the punch. Lucas with the punch. He's Lucas Fabianski. He's gone with the punch. Oh, Sebastian. Good play. Great play. Bale. Aurier wants it back. Great football this. Lovely move. Gareth Bale, he's lost it. Sane's won it back. Bellarabi in for Lewandowski. Oh no, they don't deserve that. They do not deserve that. A couple of minutes left. If we lose it here, I will not be happy at all. Here's Bellarabi in towards Lewandowski. Aurier's got it away. And now maybe we break. Bale, Anderson, Barella, Esposito, no! Go on. Oh. Herman's gone a long way. Here's Robert Lewandowski. Still Robert Lewandowski. He can win it here. And he's hit the bar. And it's gone beyond Bellarabi. And it'll end as a point. It's a point apiece. We should be back up to rank 3, I think. I think a change is in order. Plus 8 on there, that's 280 now. Surely our things should go up. It's up by 1 to 29. And we're into rank 3. Easy as that. Easy peasy, boys. Right. Right, we're waiting for a guy to play against. And it's a 1-8-3 we've got. It's a full La Liga 2. Asensio at left back. Jenny. It's a really good side. I don't think I'll beat them. They've got Eddie Howe as their manager. Are you off your head? Okay. Here we are at Villa Park then, boys. We're back for this game now. Right, we're giving it straight away. Here's Williams. Is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very in possession to give them the lead, maybe. And the challenge, crisp and clean. The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Rodrigo, extremely sloppy in possession. Rodrigo lost it to Rodri. Lucas Moura. Oh, surely. Still alive.
textbook defending inside the box. That's very effective, good high pressing. Thomas, and the counter looks on here, options available. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Ceballos, wonderfully weighted pass.
Ceballos.
That's all they can conjure for now. Lucas Moura.
Smartly in for Lucas.
Condoglia.
Asensio's got it away early. Here's Felix.
Thomas.
Pull it back to Thomas, well challenged by Nathan Ake. Here's Lucas Moura. Oh, brilliant skill! Moura! 1-0! What a wonderful goal that was! He ran beyond all the defenders. Great goal, that. Great goal by Moura. We'll be playing with a bit of freedom now.
And scope for them to produce something exciting.
Jenna's won it back for them now. And now Thomas Partey. Condoglia held it off for Thomas, inside for Williams. Rodrigo's lost it again. He's not very good at holding the ball up, is he, this Rodrigo? Lo Celso, out to Anderson, back to Lo Celso, round the corner towards Moura. Moura's tried to win it back though. Condoglia's ball. Felix has lost it. Rodri. And now Asensio can break at pace.
The ball with Condoglia. And Rodrigo has it. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Not giving their opponents a...
How can Marco Asensio get the ball off me?
And Rodrigo has it.
Rodrigo's lost it again. It's been really poor for them today, hasn't he?
Lo Celso. Opportunity is in.
Oh.
And he was in the right place to intercept. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Condoglia!
Oh, he's at the post. Condoglia. Ceballos has skipped past Williams.
Marco Asensio.
Asensio into Williams.
Thomas
has lost it to Rodri, who's attempted to win it. Thomas, Rodrigo over the top for Condoglia! And saved! Incredible save by Luke. Oh my god! Excuse me. Look at that! Oh, I know, it's an incredible goal from Felix.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Now, Felipe Anderson, just couldn't keep the ball. Partey.
Partey slipping it through. Here's Williams. Lo Celso's tidy things up. Tidy things up first hand. Williams on the turn. Anderson. Here's Lo Celso. Early ball for Lucas. Anderson. Yes! Areola lies on the floor. He's just had it absolutely thunderbolted past him into his net. Here's Vidal. Now Felix, snapped by Rodri. Condoglia with the back heel. And Rodri, the man who committed the foul, has won it back. Moura's got past his man and Bernardo's offside. And he's given a yellow card to Rodri as well. I don't really know what he did much.
and then only subsequently handing out the yellow card.
Yeah, absolutely, and that's what the fans want. They want to see the game going on. They don't want to see it stopped or something like that. You can always go back and book the player later.
Extremely sloppy in possession.
That was a poor ball by Bernardo.
To save us at the moment. Now Felipe Anderson.
Vital. Anderson. He lost it to Jenny, but we did win it back.
And Lucas.
Lucas could have made it 3-1, but he didn't. It was a good save by the keeper, actually. Good save by him.
And the emphasis is on creativity.
Hear that roar in Villa Park. Anderson in from the wing from Mora.
Vidal passing, but losing out in that battle of wits.
Half time. 2-1 at Villa Park. Right guys, I'm very happy with the first half performance. Right, we're going to bring Sebastiano on. And I think I'm going to bring Bale on at wing back.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to meet up with Sam when she finishes at 5.
Right, here we go, lads. Let's have some good stuff from you boys. Don't book him if you go back. It was a foul, though. It wasn't bad enough.
Felipe Anderson. And that's an important intervention.
Yes. Yeah.
Here's Vidal.
And it's Kappa.
Still going, Vidal. It's Kappa. It's inside towards Rodri. He's done well to cut it back, and Gareth Bale in the heart of defence gets it away. Lo Celso's fed it. And here we go. Esposito.
Rodri.
Has another crack, Esposito! Straight at Areola.
Jenny,
Condogbia, fed for Felix. In for the wing for Asensio. And we've got it back. Esposito, he's won the free kick as well. No, you're not going to... Oh, you're... The ref, you're going to book him.
Well, he thought he got away with it, hadn't he? He looked over his shoulder, then all of a sudden the referee's there with a yellow card. Danny Ceballos.
Ceballos, out to Bernardo. He's got it back, Ceballos.
Very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Now Felix breaking at pace, but Danny Ceballos has won it.
The ball with Condogbia. Thomas. Just couldn't keep the ball. And they look as though they want to make this move count.
He's been holding in.
And they will be.
And he's won the free kick.
For that. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but on this occasion.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Could be a chance to break here.
Could be a chance to break, and Ake gives it back to Lucas. You're in safe hands now, ball.
Lo Celso. Marcos Alonso. The ball with Rodri. Esposito.
Hi, Mace. Mason.
Rodrigo.
Hello, Mace. I'm on a video and I've worked out how to record it with the PS4.
Oh yes!
I've worked out how to do it and I'm doing it right now. Yeah?
You just recorded all that conversation, you just have to be on it then.
second. Are you still recording?
Yeah. Sorry,
you just haven't loaded.
Why?
Inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
Sorry, Mason, what did you say?
Something positive. What a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Vidal losing out.
You could sell him for more, Mason. You really could.
Rodri. Ceballos.
Ah, so the start bid's 50k.
This is Gareth Bale.
You know who I'm playing at wing back? Or right back? Bale! Bale! Mason, according to Jared, Moussa Sissoko is one of the best centre mids in the game.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
Sorry? I told him I'd rather get Victor Wanyama than get Moussa Sissoko. You should sell Champions League Aurier for 3k.
Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It's close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Mason, I'm winning 2-1 against a big, big team. I drew 1-1 with a 1-8-2 last time. I should have won it.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
Yeah.
Thomas. Joao Felix. It's with Williams.
Transformed to a concept. The same happened with Wesley and Yarmolenko for me.
Danny Ceballos.
I don't know.
Esposito.
Ceballos to Sebastiano. He's done well. Here's Ceballos. It's up towards Bernardo. It's in from the wing for Esposito. Here's Rodri. Esposito's lost it. That's going to be a corner, is it? It's going to be a corner. No, it's going to be a throw. Sorry?
I have no idea.
Oh God, sorry Mason. Rodri's got the ball. Rodri's got it. Fabianski saved. Oh no, what a goal by Rodri. Mason, this guy, he had Joao Felix, and he scored an overhead kick with him. Yeah.
What a topsy-turvy
game this has been.
Yeah. Want to
go
to pro clubs.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
Hey! Don't lose it now. It's another draw.
Have you finished?
I've finished the game, but I haven't really finished playing.
Yeah,
do I want to play what? At some point, yeah. Oh, Alan, I got something on Foot Central. Give us a sec, it might be a pack. It is a pack. Okay, Mason, I've got a pack. It's a Jumbo Gold 26. Jumbo Premium Gold 26, untradeable. Cool. Right, let's see what I'll get here, Mace. Right, I'm going to skip it all, and I think it might be a walkout. Ooh! Mason?
Yeah.
I got Champions League Piazza, but I'm not allowed to, I can't sell them. Player pick, 75 to 80 rated players. Let's have a look then. Oh, I've got Fellaini and he's not playing for Man United. Mason, who should I get? Fellaini, Schnatterer, Jose Perez, Jonathan, or Osako? Perez, right. Yeah. Who should you buy? You should buy. Let me have a look. Which league do you want to get your player from? Let's have a look. Would you be interested in Cresswell's inform? West Ham right, left back. He's only 81 rated. Oh, give us a sec, give us a sec. No, he's too much. Chilwell, he's good.
He's really low price as well.
How much is he?
Really low.
How much?
Start price is 350.
You said he was low.
He's 79,
yeah. 350 is
the start price. And I'll
read
it with 550
I'm going to have a quick look at Giamatino. See if I can get him. Cool. Oh, I might be able to get Giamatino, Mason.
Good.
I put a bid on for him. I put a bid of 1.3k on for him. Oh, I'm already being outbid. Right, I'm already being outbidded. Right, I'm gonna play I'm gonna play another game of Division Rivals, and then I might play with you.
Okay.
Patricio.
Yeah.
Oh my God, Guardiola's out of contract.
Yeah, I've got Patricio.
Bamba?
Yeah.
Who am I up against this time, Mason? Oh, I'm up against a 186. They've got De Gea, Mason. They've got De Gea, they've got Casemiro, they've got Vardy, they've got Suarez, they've got Rakitic.
Oh, I know who I'm buying.
Who? Alisson.
No, it's centre-back. I don't think it should be that hard for you.
Van Dijk.
That's all. No.
Gomez!
Gomez! Wow, this one's really low as well.
Lucas Moura's flicked it on the
corner. 650 is start, right?
Oh, Mason, we just played some Barca football then.
Yeah.
My team just played Barca football. Just back-heeling it all over the place.
Harrison?
Yeah?
I literally don't buy Gomez for 850.
Oh, my God, the keeper saved it again. He's made two massive early game saves for them. Here's Rakitic. In from the wing for Suarez. Well done, Davidson Sanchez. Suarez, you're a diver.
Big successful.
Oh,
good tackle by Serge. Corner, let's go. You know what this team have called themselves? Mason, you know what this team called them? They called themselves Wigan Athletic.
Oh, good.
Penalty! He's tripped him! Trippier's... It's a yellow card for Trippier, and I've got a penalty, Mason.
Yay!
Mora versus Dave De Gea. Mora versus Dave De Gea. And he smashes it home! Lucas Mora gives us the lead, smashes it past David De Gea.
Harrison?
Yeah?
I just bought my favourite player
on the
Tennessee.
Joe Gomez?
Yeah.
How much?
I think you're like 1,000.
It's our free kick.
And I've still got 20k. Oh, I need strong legs.
Mora's done brilliantly. And it's headed away. I can't believe we're winning against this 186 Wigan.
Yeah.
Well done, Davidson. Oh, you're unlucky, lad. Why is Davidson Sanchez playing in the midfield? That wasn't a foul. He scored. Vardy's made it 1-1.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Suarez here. That's a fine tackle.
Davidson Sanchez has bullied Suarez all game long. Super Felipe! Mason, I've just conceded a goal and scored a goal in the time you've been gone.
Person?
Yeah?
I need a centre back now, like, let me a centre back, that's not that much money.
Not that much? Laporte, he's only 30k.
I've only got 20.
Oh, right. Oh, I've got a pen. Mason, I've got another penalty. And he scored again. You might get Davidson Sanchez.
No.
Suarez has done the heel to heel. Sanchez has got it back off him. Serge has done really well. Yeah. Which team did he play for?
Antonio Rudiger.
Oh, Rudiger.
He's actually pretty good, 82%. Now I'm right back. I hate the right back. Good room out here.
Casemiro. Here's Casemiro driving in and playing it. Fabianski save. Vardy! They've scored again. It's 3-2 in the first half to me on the road. Wigan Athletic have scored again.
Harrison, how much do you think your corner for rivalry?
Sorry? A what?
How much do you think your corner for rivalry?
10k? 3k maybe?
It's not 3k.
It'd be somewhere between nothing and 15k, I think.
Oh, I just bought him for
Oh my god, Mason, what a ball. Bernardo now. Slips it through. Ceballos! No. Yeah? Cool. What rating's your squad?
I'll check now. It's 65.
It's a 165?
No, it's 65. I'm
not talking to you. Okay. Mace, I've just scored again. It's 4-2.
I don't want to get Rodri, but at the same time, I might have to. I know.
Oh!
Harrison?
Yeah?
What are you going to say right now? I just scored my advantage.
I'm not actually. He played well for me.
Oh, thanks.
Oh!
Oh,
Felipe! Felipe Anderson! And Suarez has scored again, but the flag's off! What a save by Fabianski! Rakitic, you're awful!
How do you think
Gundogan
would be, like,
how much? Gundogan? Do you want his inform or what?
Just his normal card.
His normal card would be about, I don't know, maybe 10k?
Oh my god.
I'm gonna put Bale on it right back again. He's actually played quite well for me.
James
Madison. Well,
here we go with the second half.
Tick lemons.
Excellent vision. Rakitic.
It's a great ball through. It's Ivan Rakitic. He's taken it too wide and Fabianski's made the save. Anderson's away.
Lucas.
He's squared it for Mora. And he's fed it through. And it's Barella! And it's against the woodwork. Yes!
Corner's taken. Good defensive clearance there.
Well done, Anderson. Well done, lad.
Well, look at the room in which to attack.
Yeah.
Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment.
Jorginho?
In behind the defender. Can he finish it now?
No, he can't! Incredible save there by De Gea from Bernardo's shot. Yeah.
Do you know any really good teams?
Can say. Fabinho?
No, he's only too much. I'm going to get MDT, but maybe he can get 50k right off the bat.
850k? Mason, you're not... Mason, you... He's not worth 50. He's not worth 850k.
I mean, I know that's what I think.
he's worth about 750 coins.
Well, that was a spine out fight.
Strange people. Oh, Bernardo's offside. Mason, I think I'm going to get my first win of the episode now. Oh my god, some supporters are going, come on Wigan.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack. Break still on. He might be through. Must be a goal.
Oh no, it's not! Barella has missed it!
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough, maybe took his eye off the ball.
Yes.
It's going to be his throw here.
Ryan Fraser.
Yes.
Room now out on the wing.
Because he's cheap and he's buyable.
Red at a key time for the team here.
Yeah, he's
buyable.
He's
easy
to
read.
Yeah, I think he's about 2K, Mason.
Yeah, 2K.
He's stolen it through. It's Moura! It's 5-2! And Moura's got a hat-trick. Well done, Nicolò Barella. He's going to rage quit, Mason. My opponent is going to rage quit on me. That'll be the only second ever rage quit I've had.
Do you think we're
at striker? He might be okay at striker, but you'd probably, you might get a Iheanacho, Mason. Yes, he rage quitted. I only got 452 coins for beating him 5-2.
I'm going to try and get one of Charlton's gold cards. Could you have like a gold card?
Okay.
So he's Charlton. Harrison, do you know how to get his special card?
Whose special card?
Tahith Chong's special
card. Tahith Chong, I don't know.
Doesn't matter then.